We now know the identities of the victims in the Lowndes County triple homicide. That tragic shooting happened yesterday. Now, the coroner says those victims are Demario Snell, Mauricio Nans, and Tyshun Fields. It happened at a home on Mobile Drive. Deputies say a person of interest is in custody. However, no charges have been announced. The bodies of the victims were sent to the state crime lab here in Pearl.